number one, the cost of, you should understand also that the cost of construction, constructing a kilometer of road in Nigeria is about the highest in the world. So, why don't you shop around?
So you're not convinced that this is not,
no.
terrain?
They should think outside the box on how to generate the money to be able to do that job. Now, let's take Singapore, for instance. In the early 90s, they had an issue about telecoms. They wanted to change their telecoms to be more effective and all that. And they invited bidders, the British Telecom applied and told them, look, you just have to change this wire, retain the main system, it's expensive and all that. But a small company in the US, who bid for that job? And made their presentation. And they won the bid. Why? Is this, even though the British Telecom told them that it was going to be them to try to save money, but it added, it ended up that it would have cost them more. What they did was to collapse the whole telecom and began in, you know, forgot all the old the cables laid in the, and relayed cable, new cables. And in the long run, it was cheaper for them, and telecom distance improved. Sometimes, even the major data, they go, get people, if the, it's not only one construction company that we should be using in this country. When you talk of construction, Jules Berger and all that, it's as if we don't have other construction. There are other construction companies that can do that job at a cheaper rate, higher quality.